as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy.
Thank you. Welcome to Tattletales. Nice to have you with us. As you no doubt know by now, our studio audience is divided into three sections. Prune, or plum, or bluebird. We've had votes on all three. The bananas, of course, never change. And the pimento section for today, the red section, all rooting for our three celebrity couples. And here they are, winning money for the blue section today, Betty White and Alan Ludden. How are you, Alan? You all right,
Mike? How are you, Bert?
I'm fine, sir.
We're going to win today.
Oh, is that right?
Not really.
Okay, we have, you heard it, folks. We have it. It's recorded for posterity, and that's your tough luck if it doesn't happen, Alan, because they'll beat the daylight time.
I know.
Winning money for the bananas today. Olympic gymnast and an ex-football great, CATHY, RIGBY, and timing. It's nice to have you with us. How are you back here?
Doing fine, Bert. Always set to go for another day.
Okay. You forgot your helmet. You got part of it on.
All the boiler downs. I can't hear them coming, so don't get scared.
Gally, what were you showing us on your jacket there? Are you jacket? Your jacket.
I have yellow on, but it's not a banana.
What is it?
It's grapes.
It's grapes.
Well, yellow grapes.
Yellow grapes. Well, okay. We've had stranger things happen on this show than that, I can assure you.
I'll say.
Winning money for the red section, the pimentos, if you will, of Monica and Conrad Bain. Monica, Doctor, it's nice to have you both with us today. Are you ready to go?
Oh, we're ready.
Ready. All right. Here comes the first question. It's worth $150, and this is it. Guys.
Yeah.
You're at a party. What kind of a girl will intrigue you more? The kind of a girl who says, "My life is an open book." Or the type who says, "In my book, the pages are all stuck together." What kind of a girl will intrigue you more? The girl who says, "My life is an open book," or the type who says, "In my book, the pages are all stuck together." Think about that, fellas. We'll come back in just a moment. Betty?
Yes, Bert?
How are you today?
Well, fine, and how
Wonderful
are you?
Wonderful to see you.
Yes, do you have another category?
No, that's it.
Okay.
What's Alan going to say?
Well, Alan's such an upfront fellow, as they say.
Yes.
I think he'd like a girl, I think he'd like the open book girl.
You would, huh?
I think so.
Someone who just says it all, puts it right on the line, and says that's the way it is, huh?
I think so.
Remember the promise he made to the blue section. Don't let that pressure you.
No.
Okay, let's bring him on and find out. Alan, which one of those girls would it be? What kind of girl would intrigue you more, should I say?
Well, I might be kind of batting out of my league, but I think I'd be more interested in the lady who had stuck her pages together.
Okay, Alan,
Next time he asked me a question.
Did you say I would like the other one?
Yes. You do have a way with words, Alan, I must say. If there's a 50-50 chance, you have no chance. Do you know that?
We're doing it again, Ben.
Sorry about that.
One of us is.
Yes. Okay. No score there. CATHY, what's Tommy going to say?
Oh, you better say the book with the pages stuck together.
Think so, huh?
He has to. I think he'll say that. He reads enough open books.
What is that?